this idea that like this warrior for love will set the world right, and not through what we would consider the normal sort of like aggressive male, like, I'm gonna fight for it. Though if challenged, of course she will, you know, like, but this deep sort of impossible for, you know, I think at first impossible to understand this mystery of sort of feminine power, but that it's driving you to have to explore it. There's an integrity and there is a sort of absolute that Wonder Woman embodies that she won't waver from. And even in the face of, you know, what seems to be impossible odds or what seems to be even like the fabric of reality, she is persistent in her beliefs. And even to the point where when she's questioning the nature of what she believes as real or unreal, what fires through it in the end, what comes from inside of her is like this inherent truth that she must, and everyone actually must kind of like see and embrace, you know.